Previously on Ys VIII, the gang explore through the second half of the eroded valley, learning more techniques, leveling up, and finding many helpful items on the way before fighting the gargantula. Defeating them netted Adol a flamestone, used to power the forge ran by Kathleen at the base. They exit the valley and end up on Sunrise Beach to find another castaway, an entrepreneur named Dina. She ends up running the trading post at the village. Three quests were posted on the bulletin board, as two were detailed before this point in time. Now the third, Night Mystery, is being detailed as I speak. Prepare for the nightly stroll Adol is about to embark on. Thank you.
Back off! I bet I can catch a lot. Turn now!
Oh, there's something.
This is
great.
Over here! Right there!
damage!
Your turn is down!
I got stronger at all!
My turn now!
Got you! gonna finish him!
Over here!
I can keep going. Treasure chest!
Leave it to me!
Let's go!
Something's here.
Easy! Ah. Down!
Treasure!
Yeah!
You're up!
I'm on.
Thank you.
We did it!